543 right now, happening now. Movie theater chain AMC Entertainment, which was pushed to the brink of bankruptcy last year by the coronavirus, says its doors will stay open in 2021 thanks to a $917 million infusion of cash. More than half of that funding is from investors who bought AMC shares during the company's December stock offering. This remaining comes from a $411 million line of credit AMC took out through its European subsidiary, Odeon.